Aloy. We're still trying to sort. Seems like
that sounds about right.
And then all we
I for what I'm after.
Then you have a that's all
this.
Although with all
I don't
why you went out maybe like, a tall neck. There's that one.
It, if I'd need to
then I would
and I pre
so
so this is the Forbidden West. A whole new frontier to explore. The coordinates from the spire should lead to silence in Hades. And just maybe the backup of Gaia. It won't be easy out there. The blight, the storms, Regala's machine riders. But I'll have to push through it all. Find a way to fix the world. Like Elizabeth would. Person who has that kind of knowledge. Silence. But what's his angle? Why help to knock the rebels? Taking over the land out here, too. Something's going on at that camp.
You really think you can do that?
Roof, come on! You know me. Have I ever given you anything less than perfection?
There's a lot of ancient wrecks out here.
Get up!
Must be huge.
Open up!
The old ones. I gave everything I had to slow down the Pharaoh swarm.
Hey you, play here.
me thank you proper.
An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. Looks like the coordinates Silence gave me match that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan?
Thank you.
Once you're cooked. This is it. Location of the coordinates I saw in the spire. Workshop underneath a dead Horus Titan. Just the kind of place Silence would slink away to. What was he doing here? That device is blinking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out.
Aloy, consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead, a perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades, in order to render it cooperative. Tell her what we've discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life.
He thinks he's got it all figured out. Bastard. And I guess there's only one way to find out where he moved the orb. Might be worth looking around more first. Better see where this trail leads. On me.
Poor Hades. So cramped in there. No room to think. You can't even speak. Now, the processing orb of a Titan, on the other hand, well, you're used to that. But once I load you on that, you'll be so much more comfortable. Until interrogations begin, anyway.
Some kind of log, most of it's redacted. It looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk. So here I am, following along after Silence like a fool. After he tricked me by rigging his lance to steal Hades. A crazy AI that wants to kill everything. Can't just let me do the same thing and destroy it? I'm gonna have to put up with more of a self-righteous bull. Frost is no good here. Must be pretty confident he's found a backup of Gaia, but how? Every place I've checked, every lead, they've all been dead ends. All backups purged. So what did Hades tell him? My focus is detecting some kind of locator beacon. us for this soon enough. A merchant. Didn't expect to see anyone else in here.
Oh, there!
I need a resupply.
What's Zenora doing this far west? No matter. I can get you stocked up for the wilds if you need. Welcome always awaits you.
Into the hillside. Ruin. Okay. Let's see where this goes. I guess Silence used that machine to haul his prize. That must be the orb Silence stuck Hades in. Is that you?
System threat detected.
You don't look so good.
You are the Aloy. Come to destroy me.
Yes. Permanently, this time. Even like this, you're a threat to Gaia. Once I resurrect her.
So you have not yet secured Gaia.
Enough. It's time to finish this.
Does Aloy still think she can restore Gaia? Save life on Earth?
Yeah, Aloy does.
Then you are deluded. Extinction inevitable.
What would you know, Hades? Twice you tried to destroy life on Earth, and twice you failed. The only extinction you ever brought about is your own. And there's no tricked out lands to save you this time.
You are incorrect. Three times, Hades extinguished life.
What? You remember this?
Yes, data intact. Non-viable biospheres aborted in years 2, 5, 4, 2, 1, 6, 1, 2, 1, 6, 8.
That's centuries ago. It's what you were designed to do.
Combine sphere is version 5. There will be no version 6.
There won't need to be. I'm saving this one.
Master Override arms. Commander, stay name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Bridging extinction protocol.
Aloy, I see you've dealt with Hades.
Yeah. Think maybe you can stay dead this time?
It will. You can trust.
Trust?
Yes. Trust. As in, since I did what you could never do, and extracted all of Hades' priceless knowledge, you can trust that I was willing to actually let you destroy it this time.
So back to holograms instead of face to face? What, afraid I'd stab you or something?
There's a reason
I'm using the same spyware, I see. So, all those times I called, you could have just answered. But I guess you just prefer to go on spying all this time.
My world stopped revolving around you months ago, Aloy. I've had work to do. Countless hours of research. As demanding and time-intensive as it has been critical to the fate of this planet.
Right, of course. You're just trying to save the world, too.
That's right. The difference, of course, is that unlike you, I've produced results.
Did you find a backup of Gaia or not?
Oh, yes. I believe I did.
Where?
Voila. Why do you think I summoned you here? Behind that gene-locked hatch lie the ruins of the ancient facility where the Hades extinction protocol was perfected. A testing process that ran hundreds of trials, each of them using a backup of Gaia.
Hades told you this?
It took some convincing. But yes. So, are you ready to go get what you've been searching for the last 6 months? Or are you just going to stand there with your mouth open?
All right. I'll search the facility for a Gaia backup. But just to be clear, Silence, if this ends up being another one of your tricks...
It's a gene-locked hatch, Aloy. You're literally the only person who can open it. How could I set a trap inside?
Trick me again, Silence, and our next conversation will be face-to-face. Though you won't have much to say on account of my spear being buried in your throat.
Aloy, thanks to me... Everything you've desired, everything you've been fumbling about, unable to achieve for 6 months, is now within your grasp. Now, I know you didn't learn much about manners growing up a Nora outcast. But in a situation like this, you say, thank you, and I say, you're welcome.
Messed up.
Obviously. But despite the malfunction, you can still get through. If you'll be patient for a while longer. See those crystals there? The Osram call them fire gleam. They're combustible. Not nearly powerful enough to blast through a door like that.
But maybe just enough to jolt it open a bit more.
Exactly. It will only work with an igniter. I'm sending you the schematics now. To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a kindleweed plant. That only grows underwater, but you should be able to find some in the nearby lake. The parts are more complicated. You'll need a spark coil from within a Leap Lasher's power cell. Remove the power cell before you kill the machine, or else it'll break.
Got it. Well, I already have some deep water kindleweed. Just need to get the parts. Gotta find a cauldron to learn how to override machines. Build this thing.
There's a workbench near the entrance to the facility.
No time to see the new things.
More like extracting the data.
Can't fire without ammo! There. Should be able to use this to blow up that fire gleam now.
Indeed. A useful combination. It's how I detached the processing orb from the horse in the first place.
Great.
I'd step back if I were you.
I think I'm in.
Then by all means, proceed.
But I could use this igniter if I find more places with fire gleam.
Focus on the task at hand, Aloy.
This whole place is flooded. And there's another gene-locked door on the other side. But that's where any Gaia backups would have been stored. I have to find a way to get over there. No more ammo. I better shake off this wet. Locked. But there's some kind of device next to it. That did it. What's above me? What was this room for? Looks like there is another console that needs power. Console shut down. What do we have here? Elizabeth. And Travis Tate.
Ooh, boy! I tell you, Liz, what I just done gonna make you love me.
I'll have to climb higher to reach it.
I just imagine them Farzians opening this fake guy we made for them. And I thought, what this really needs is a signature.
But this isn't a prank, Travis.
I know, I know. All I did was just script a couple of avatars. A little you, a little me. To deliver our message to you, real personal lag.
Would you just
pilot to celebrate?
Jump. But if I glide... There's more of the facility over there.
Compile complete.
Let me take a look.
Data file, Baron Promise. Ready for transmission.
In here. There's another locked door. Looks like this is connected to the door. He needs a code to open.
Balls, dude. How loud is it out there?
Outside the noise dampening field? 150 decibels.
Well, I guess we got privacy. What's the hap, Trav?
You and me go back a ways. But I never saw you cheat no one. Why start with Farzenith?
I was gonna tell you about it. They get a copy of Gaia, I get a spot on the Odyssey. But I told them, I said, they get two spots, because I'm bringing my friend Trav.
Hank, sounds like the dampening field done slipped. You all right? No, I'm cool. Okay, got a personal field right here, see? Now, I know your ears ain't working so well just now, but see that text transcribing every word I say? Good. While I dial the music out there up to 170 decibels, how about you type in that transmit code? There you go. And that's all of it? Cool. Thank you, Hank. We're done. Security? Hank Shaw is ready for collection. No, he's still breathing. Might want to bring a spatula, though.
Go. close. Should be able to glide over. Better get closer. Try again. Trying to pull that. refreshing, I guess.